The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's PSG against Bayern Munich.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here, because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Here's Kingsley Coman. Müller. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Came in with a challenge. They can be quick on the break now. Mbappe. Neymar. He's got support in the centre. Important touch from the defender there. Here's Kingsley Coman. Robert Lewandowski. Coman. Müller. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Off the keeper. Back into play.
What a chance spurn that was. And PSG fans really hoping for better now.
Mbappe. A great chance to go in front. And Neuer saves comfortably. Müller. Here's Pavard. Thiago. Davis. With good vision. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Meunier. Gay. Mbappe. Idrissa Gana Gay. Cut out the pass. Robert Lewandowski. Müller. Here's Kingsley Coman. Thiago. Coman! Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it. Verratti. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Neymar. Di Maria! Well, the promise was great in that counter-attack, but there were no fruits for the considerable amount of labour that was put in to getting the ball up the pitch.
Yeah, goodness me. Got a bit overexcited there, didn't he, trying to finish that?
Verratti. Neymar. Mauro Icardi. He might have put his teammate in here. Hit it hard, but not very true. And strong play by Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. Great interception. Thiago. Lost the ball. Verratti. Neymar. And the referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Now Benjamin Pavard. It's Kimmich. So easy in possession. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Must take the lead here. They could be in behind the back line. For Bayern Munich, the opening goal.
Yeah, that's a statement of intent in this match. Well, he's not going to miss from there. He was concentrated, had his head down, good connection.
Bayern Munich in the lead. They're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Gay. Mbappe. Bernat. That's good passing, probing.
PSG having most of the ball, really have dominated possession. But you can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing, that's bad enough. But no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this, because they're just not able to find a way through that.
Well, this could be the leveller. Yes, he's done it!
Oh, momentum must be with them now. Can they go on and win it?
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Nord fans can't believe it, can they? Fully expected the ref to point to the spot there.
On to Müller. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. Tries the shot. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Verratti. Now Bernat. Well, it's called offside. The flag went up.
Well, the opposition pushed up. They were defending a high line there, taking a chance.
Here's Kingsley Coman. It's Kimmich. Thiago anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Thiago, Thomas Müller, here's Kingsley Coman. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. 2 minutes of added time, that's what it says on the board. And they have to go back to Neuer. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, his team haven't been on what you would describe as top form, but he came good when they were struggling a bit, got them on level terms. Which way is it going to go now?
Well, the action resumes now with Bayern Munich at the start of the second half. Lewandowski. Neatly intercepted. Gay. Verratti. Thomas Meunier. Idrissa Gana-Gay, Mbappe, into the attacking third, probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. He can put them in front, Icardi, and it's a goal! It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Here's Icardi. Well, you don't see that so often, just glided past him effortlessly. Dealt with the danger. Idrissa Gana-Gay. Verratti.
He's kept it out again, Neuer. Would any other keeper have stopped that?
Corner played into the middle. And they get it away. Can't get the shot through. Good block. Thomas Müller. Thiago. Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. Thiago. Well, it's easy here for the keeper. Neymar,
Thiago.
It's Kimmich.
Lewandowski.
Had a crack!
Navas makes the save here, an easy one.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Interception here.
Idrissa Gana-Gueye.
Mbappe. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Neymar. And there's the interception.
Mbappe.
Towards Neymar.
Neymar. Space to cross the ball now.
Made a quick interception. No offside, as the ball was played over the top.
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Müller.
Oman.
Looking for Müller.
Can he score? Put them in front. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it.
Oh, the goalkeeper puffs out his cheeks because that was a bit easier. But the other save was superb.
Well, that's what they work on in training, don't they? These double saves, getting back on the feet, back into position.
Gueye.
He might have put his teammate in here. Mbappe! Manuel Neuer, another great save.
Oh, it's the poise, the authority of the big German.
They've gone short with the corner. Into the centre from Neymar. Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross.
Coman, on to Müller, Robert Lewandowski, Serge Gnabry, did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Lewandowski,
that's out of danger there with that clearance.
PSG have given the ball away.
Thiago. Coman.
Proper tackle, that.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Lewandowski.
Well, he's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
It's the crossbar!
Still 7 minutes left on the clock.
Wonderful noise being generated within this ground, and the PSG players swarming forward at every opportunity to get this win.
Can put them in front here, and they have the lead. He's done it, so little time left, that will be the winner.
The ref has a little glance at his watch, you're right, not much time left.
Bayern Munich behind here. Thiago. Lewandowski. Neatly intercepted. It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front, and they're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank because they've been terrific out there today.
Trying to manage the situation here by just keeping the ball and keeping the lead.
Free kick now for Paris Saint-Germain. It's Marquinhos. Oh, they've lost the ball.
crowd maybe expected a bit more, but two added minutes. Lewandowski. Coman.
Back to Lewandowski.
And there's the last blast on the whistle today. Well, this is the very first game between these rivals, and it's a difficult one to lose in that respect.
Well, I think there was a lot at stake in this match, and that's why the losing team will feel really down afterwards.
Cuando se desmaye por ayudar un impedido con sus barreras y por limpiar la escena de tu cena, por arreglar lo que te probaste y no te quedas, por apartar un bloque de la carretera, por limpiar el baño donde tú dejaste hasta la salud de una. Tú no crees más humano alar la cadena, respetarle a otro ciudadano su cera, saber que un impedido no es quien lleva rueda, es cualquiera que se pierde en su mismo sistema. El capitalismo es lindo, pero despega, te llena de excesos que ni te llenan, recibes dos besos que no hacen por uno, qué flaco está tu corazón mientras más come consumo. Ole.
Here we are at one of the great venues in world football, the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium, the home of Real Madrid. Alan Smith is alongside me, Martin Tyler, for the commentary.
With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's Real Madrid against Manchester City. Really in the clear now. Oh, they've opened the scoring here. It's a good start. It's a flying start, really.
Real Madrid with the lead.
Stones.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
It's with De Bruyne.
Silva.
He's cut it out.
Able to make a good interception. Aguero.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Marcelo.
Hazard from a wide position.
Couldn't go down the out.
Hazard! Brave block.
In with a chance. Room now out on the wing. It's De Bruyne, guiding it through. Oh, what a game! They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending.
And from the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again. So away we go at 1-1. It's with De Bruyne. Silva. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Ah, that's a shame. He would have been in the clear, but he's overhit the pass. Throw in for Real Madrid. Marcelo. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Very good challenge. Riyad Mahrez. Good vision. Mahrez, the man responsible. Decided to go infield, looking dangerous. No nonsense defending, it was needed. Now Casemiro. He's overhit it, really.
There was a chance to get a player in then.
Well played the goalkeeper, good judgment, good hands.
Real Madrid given the throw here. Modric. Now Casemiro. Benzema. Successful tackle. Everything seemingly on the up at Manchester City. Choice of managers, the development of the stadium. Very good academy for young players as well. Very bright on their side of Manchester.
Yeah, I think they're doing it the right way, improving that infrastructure. It's been sound management from the top.
Now Casemiro. Eden Hazard. Hazard. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Casemiro. On the cross, blocked well by the defender.
Corner played in. Good defending at the front post, but not such a good corner.
Hazard.
This is his game, his situation, Eden Hazard. Needed to be brave, and he was. Interception here. De Bruyne.
Aguero.
De Bruyne. David Silva! Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
They're looking good when they attack. That's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
Benzema.
Modric. Toni Kroos. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Cleverly done, through ball from Aguero. And Courtois with a quality save.
Gareth Bale.
Listen to these Bale fans, they know they're lucky not to be behind.
2 more minutes to play of added time. Walker.
Oh, that's a bad ball.
It was a foul, and he's given the free kick.
Vamos, vamos. Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1. Manchester City wait for the referee's whistle, and away we go for the second half. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
It's in behind the defenders. Here's Aguero.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Gareth Bale, where he can do some damage here out wide.
Time to get the ball in. Important challenge now, he must get the ball away.
Oh, what a crowd of furious with the ref here. They were convinced that was a penalty.
Now there is some space in the wide area. Tries the shot. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
It's been one of those matches, Martin, you haven't been able to take your eyes off it, because if you were to look away, you'd miss yet another chance.
Bale. Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Well, a mixed bag from Sergio Aguero in his first half.
Yeah, he stepped up to the mark in that first half, just when his team needed him, just when they were searching for an equaliser. Interesting to see how the second half pans out now.
Out to a wide man who's got room. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. And that, for sure, is a goal kick. Hazard. Sergio Aguero. De Bruyne. Aguero. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. And there it is!
It's the understanding you've got to admire here, Martin. The lad getting on to the end of it. The boy seeing the pass quickly.
So Real Madrid are behind. Carvajal. This passing looking promising for Real Madrid. Still trailing them. Bale. Out of danger there with that clearance. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. And the referee looks to his assistant who's got the flag up. It's offside.
Well, we've got a winger coming off here, Alan. Not a winger who's played very well, to be honest with you.
No, he hasn't, and I just wonder whether they're going to play with a bit less width now, because it hasn't worked. He's been up against a top quality fullback, and there's nothing come from that side.
Benzema got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now.
These fans think that was a definite penalty.
De Bruyne spotting the through pass. Mahrez. Sergio Aguero now. Important touch from the defender there. Takes the shot on. That was close and well hit too.
Yeah, he really did get the laces behind it.
And 20 minutes to go. Sergio Ramos. Rafael Varane. Silva. Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Here's David Silva.
Aguero. Oh, it's a corner via that deflection.
Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan.
So close. Swung in by David Silva. Solidly away. Real Madrid pushing and pressing for this equaliser.
Well, it'll create some waves if they end up losing this one.
Excellent vision. Now Casemiro, Rodriguez. Here's Casemiro. James Rodriguez, good vision here. A bit risky taking the touch here, now needs to get it away. They have individual inspiration, Real Madrid. I think they're going to need that as much as teamwork now to get a goal, to get them something.
This might be an opportunity to get level.
The fans aren't about to forget that decision. They thought they should.
Modric! They really had a go in the quest for this equaliser, Alan.
Yeah, it was a half-decent chance, maybe snatched at it a touch.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes. Here's Sterling. Aguero. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. Cross is blocked.
Well, the Real Madrid fans might criticise them afterwards if they lose, but they're fully behind their players at the moment.
This could bring them level. Very brave goalkeeping. Coming out like this.
Starting position was right, and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there.
Sergio Ramos. Modric. Bale. Karim Benzema. He's pitched it back again. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Sterling. Could he really wrap it up now? That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. And up goes the board. There'll be 2 added minutes. Goalkeeper on his toes, off his line, and he can kick it away.
Blocked off the pass there. Well, we're very late in the day here, and Real Madrid's still chasing something from the game.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
That's it, final whistle.
Had to win to get level with the opposition, and they've done that, and they've done that with a fair amount of panache in this performance.
Yeah, they have. I mean, they knew exactly the situation, and they've gone about the business in a really adventurous, entertaining way, I thought.
Welcome to the K-Club. Later, K-Club, ladies, get your way. back, you put your hands in there. Just like that, yeah, you're famous in there. Do that, and make it rain over here. Happy Earth Day, cause you're quaking over here. It's getting wild over here. It's getting loud over here. A big crowd over here. Get the first day, cause you're moving over here.
Hi there once again, everybody. We're at the Emirates Stadium today. It's a super day for football. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith alongside me. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's Arsenal against Liverpool.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
And the cross goes towards the far post. This is the Arsenal lineup. Socrates Papastathopoulos starts alongside Shkodran Mustafi in defence. Dani Ceballos plays with Granit Xhaka in the centre of the park. Alexandre Lacazette is the lone striker today. This is the Liverpool side. In goal is Alisson. Andrew Robertson starts alongside Trent Alexander-Arnold in defence. And Roberto Firmino is the one striker. Aubameyang, Lacazette. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Could whip it in from here. Shkodran Mustafi. Mohamed Salah. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Roberto Firmino. Good interception. Papastathopoulos. Tierney. Xhaka. And the referee says, that's a free kick. Here's Socrates Papastathopoulos. Ceballos. Mesut Ozil. That's another turnover here. Few possibilities for Liverpool in this attack. He's got the option to get in a cross now. Firmino! Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. This could be a chance. A breakaway. Doesn't quite happen for this team. Henderson. Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Fabinho.
It's Salah now. Chance to cross it.
Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this.
Fabinho! He couldn't have hit that better. Difficult technique.
Yeah, and you've got to have confidence to take that on, and he is playing with confidence.
Number three.
Liverpool are leading now.
Keeping calm in the pursuit of an equalising goal here, not panicking. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Ozil, they've got him behind here. What a game! A goal at one end, an equaliser at the other. It's a terrific response from the team that went behind, and they're level.
Well, you have to ask questions of the defending here. It was slack, it was sloppy, it was unprofessional.
So away we go at 1-1.
Trent Alexander-Arnold. Henderson. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. Looking for a bit of quality to try and pass the ball into the corner, but no quality.
Yeah, when it comes off, it looks superb, but he looks a bit of a fool now. Maybe should have used power.
Roberto Firmino. Mohamed Salah.
Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. Good idea to play in behind there, but the goalkeeper read it and swept up.
Fabinho. It's Salah now.
Now he wants to take them on. You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him.
Well, I think they've got to step it up. They've been below par. I'd have expected them to have created a lot more chances than this so far.
Mohamed Salah, men in there to try to convert this cross. Saw the pass and dealt with it. They're looking good when they attack. Hit the first man with the cross. Good defending. Dealt with a decent cross.
Aubameyang. Lacazette. Cut out the pass. Mohamed Salah.
Jordan Henderson.
Mohamed Salah. Oh, I could have made more of that, but it's only a goal kick. Shokdran Mustafi. Hector Bellerin.
Dani Ceballos.
Mesut Ozil.
Ceballos. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Well, they've shown him the inside. Looked to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Xhaka.
Aubameyang. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Only partially away from danger. He's done well to get it on target, I guess, from that distance.
Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. That looked promising and then broke down.
Mesut Ozil. Granit Xhaka. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Read the play well to intercept. Here's Özil. Good work to stop the opposition. He's got to clear it now. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well.
Clever pass, Roberto Firmino responsible for that.
No, the fans can't believe it, can they? Fully expected the ref to point to the spot there.
Roberto Firmino got in well for the chance and couldn't quite supply the finish.
Yeah, nothing wrong with that effort. The keeper was a touch worried there for a second.
Ceballos.
Héctor Bailly.
He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack and the chase.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Gomez.
Fabinho. Some width for Liverpool here.
Space to cross the ball now. It's not really away.
Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
And then he went, just diverted it away. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Lacazette slips it through.
All peters out rather for them.
Won it back with an interception. Mohamed Salah.
Roberto Firmino. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Well, he's going to show the yellow card. That's good refereeing to go back to the original offence, having played the advantage.
Yeah, you always felt that he would. It wasn't the best of challenges, that.
Ceballos.
Mesut Ozil.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Ozil, good vision here.
That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it.
Advantage played here to Arsenal's benefit.
Slipped through by Ozil.
Well, I wonder, Alan, whether the chip was the best option in those circumstances.
I don't think so. Keepers hate it. David Seaman would launch them over the hedge in training if anybody tried that at Arsenal.
Here's Wijnaldum. It's a bit lazy in possession.
Mesut Ozil. That's cut out.
Jorginho, Wijnaldum.
Sadio Mane. Room for the cross.
That looked promising and then broke down.
Probing pass from Lacazette. To finish it off. Oh, it's a great goal!
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
Oh, Liverpool in the losing position.
It's Mane. Shaqiri got the ball back.
Lacazette.
Guiding the pass through. Really good chance, no one on him. Can't hang on to it, the keeper.
He had to clear it, even at the expense of a corner. Rather on the edge of the game, Roberto Firmino at the moment, Alan.
Well, he won't be happy to see this kind of graphic. He's probably aware of how shot-shy he's been. He's got to step it up. He really has. I mean, his team are losing.
Bentleno.
The noise levels have gone up even more. And the scenario remains the same. The one goal lead. And we're into the last 10 minutes.
By the way, things are shaping up. It looks like the home team are going to see out this lead. But still a chance for things to change.
Henderson. Straightforward work for the goalkeeper. Saw the pass and dealt with it. And on the clock, 8 more minutes. Can really get at the opposition here. Must be a goal! Very able to get his body in the way. Not looking too good for Liverpool in this situation. Late on now.
There's no doubt they haven't hit the heights that they normally do so far.
Mane's pass in behind. Shaqiri. A chance for the equaliser. It's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper.
Aubameyang.
Tierney.
Granit Xhaka.
Ceballos. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
They've set it up well for the cross. Granit Xhaka. Cleverly done, that technique.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Opening them up with a through pass. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping.
And the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle. Big 3 points for them. They go into the lead in the table. And I think they deserve it, Alan, don't they?
Oh, without question, yeah. They looked a confident bunch from the outset, and they won it comfortably.
Up my eyes to the sun on my skin, trying to get buff while so I hit up my kin. We down to go somewhere to pull off last night again. They know us at the might give us a regular. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife.
Well, we are delighted to be in the beautiful city of Barcelona. Thank you very much for joining us. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's Barcelona against Arsenal.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Jordi Alba starts
alongside Nelson Semedo at the back.
Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Luis Suarez.
A great chance to go in front.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
To throw in for Barcelona.
Well, you've got to be on your toes from the first minute. Keeper certainly was, wasn't he, a moment ago? What a stop. Certainly wasn't caught cold.
Solidly away.
This is the Arsenal lineup. Bernd Leno starts in goal.
Shkodran Mustafi starts
with Socrates Papastathopoulos in central defence.
Dani Ceballos plays
with Granit Xhaka in the centre of the park. Alexandre Lacazette is the lone striker today.
That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Ceballos.
Mesut Ozil. Lacazette.
Here's Ozil.
Luis Suarez.
Ball in behind from Suarez.
Messi. They could go in front here.
Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that.
We're looking at a well-coached team here, drilled in, winning the ball back in midfield as a group.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Dani Ceballos.
Mesut Ozil.
Still very much the benchmark Barcelona, aren't they, for the style of football. And little tweaks here and there, but very much a standard that these players have to rise to.
Yes, I think that's fair. Tiki-taka, as it is known, that short-style passing game. They have amended it to a certain extent, and I think you've got to do that against certain sides.
Read the play well.
He's got it away.
Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation.
Now the possibility for a cross.
Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
Mesut Ozil. Lacazette.
Surging forward with the ball at his feet, Lacazette.
Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front.
Pressed high here.
He's got possession back for his team.
Granit Xhaka.
Tackle is strong.
Keeping the ball well under some pressure.
Good play to get a foot in and intercept. Barcelona get the throw.
Oh, Barca dominating the possession stakes. But I don't think the manager will be happy down there watching this performance. He would have been expecting more. The fans would, and I was. You have to feel that they will step it up sooner or later.
Could have done better with that counter-attack.
Sergio Busquets.
It's Messi.
Out wide to Leo Messi.
Héctor Bellerín.
Pepe.
Lacazette.
He's made the interception.
Luis Suarez.
Excellent piece of defending here. Break quickly when they get possession.
Lacazette. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Xhaka looking for the...
Xhaka!
A great work by the keeper. Referee points for a corner for Arsenal.
And they'll send the defenders forward with the game level. Here's a chance for them.
They're trying to press him. Maybe took his eye off the ball.
Aubameyang.
Lacazette.
And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. An opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which is absolutely vital.
And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Griezmann. Griezmann given time and space out here.
To put them in front. Saved, but not decisively.
So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Héctor Bellerín. The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing.
Oh, an important interception that. Read that well with the interception.
It's with De Jong.
Dembele. Well, they've got him behind here. Onside and away. And he scored! It's Barcelona in front.
Luis Suarez.
Ball in behind from Suarez. And there it is!
Restarting at 2-0. Aubameyang.
Semedo.
Arsenal have the ball again. It back with an interception. It's a throw in for Barcelona.
No real surprise to see Barca dominating the ball here. And no wonder they're winning. With that possession, they've taken their chances. They've played some lovely football to be comfortably on top here.
Semedo.
Lionel Messi. Suarez. Messi.
And the interception is a vital one. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass.
The pass not completed, really. Mesut Ozil.
Dani Ceballos. Good interception there. Good vision from Suarez.
And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
Frankie de Jong. Strong tackle.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Dembele.
It's Messi.
What an important interception that was. Luis Suarez.
Ah, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle.
Granit Xhaka.
Lacazette. Mesut Ozil.
Taking on a couple of opponents now.
Lacazette.
Granit Xhaka. Brave blocking.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Here come Arsenal, in exciting style.
And now Messi.
Messi. In front of goal. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it.
Well, the fans went mad when the keeper pulled off that stop. Nobody expected him to be able to do it. Incredible. Well, the ref's getting slaughtered by those fans who were convinced it should have been a pen.
The referee has awarded this free kick.
Didn't want to take the extra touch, just volleyed it.
Yeah, 10 out of 10 for courage there.
More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. But he looks less concerned than the bench, who are worried about him. I think he'll stay on.
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
Well, here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one.
Can really get at the opposition here. Messi's got all the moves. Chosen to cut it back now. It's a goal!
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. Granit Xhaka. 7 more minutes to go. Aubameyang.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Griezmann. Dembele.
One or two players arriving in the middle. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Well, it is a mistake, but they've got the ball. They could be in now. Wonderful chance.
Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
Barcelona winning a corner.
Can he deal with it here?
Excellent interception.
He's had a banger goal, and I must say, credit for that, but nowhere near.
Yeah, poor effort, really, for a player of his ability.
There's only a minute to go. 2 more minutes to play of added time.
Well, the through ball not reaching Messi.
Ceballos.
Mesut Ozil.
Finished here.